Hey, what's up guys? In today's video, I'm going to show you how to speed up your iPhone internet. So I'm going to show you some settings that you have to turn off in your iPhones. That way you're going to have a better internet. Before we keep going with the video, please, if you are new on the channel, don't forget to subscribe and share this video. And let me just go ahead to show you guys those amazing trick that you can use to speed up your internet. Here we go. Well, the first thing you're going to do, just go to settings right here. Right in settings and go to general. Right here, go to background app refresh. Just go right here. All right, guys, right here, as you can see, we have all the iPhone apps. So basically, guys, if you have those apps on like this, so that means they are allowed to refresh their content even when you are not using the phone. So basically, those apps are all the time running in the background using your memory RAMs, your internet, and all the iPhone capacity. Let me just make an example. If you're gonna go to Facebook right now and there's at least 5 apps running in the background, so your internet is gonna be too slow because you have different activity running at the same time in your iPhone. The best thing that you can do to fix that right now, just allow apps that you really need it. So basically, if you got Facebook, like social media apps, I recommend you to leave it on. That way you're gonna receive notification. But those apps like Google Photos, Maps, and all that news, so just turn it off, and that way your iPhone is gonna be a lot faster. And when you're gonna use your iPhone, the internet is gonna be a lot better, 100%, because you know, you're not gonna have a lot of stuff running at the same time in your iPhone. So that way you're gonna have a better internet all the time. But what I recommend you right here, so just turn off all those apps that you don't need it, and you're gonna see your phone is gonna be a lot better after that. The second thing you gotta do to improve your iPhone internet, it's gonna be this. Just go right here to setting one more time. Right here, go to privacy. Scroll all the way down and go to advertising right here. So what I recommend you right here, guys, right here is gonna be a switch that you can turn off and turn on the limit ad tracking. Let me just wait a couple of seconds until it refresh the settings. All right, as you can see, we have the setting right here to turn off and turn on the limit ad tracking. So what I recommend you right here, guys, just turn on that settings and you're gonna see your phone is gonna be faster because your phone is gonna be working all the time. And your internet is gonna be a lot better too. Then go back, go right here. So right here, what I recommend you, if you have all those settings on, just turn it off, all of them, and you're gonna see. That gonna helps a lot too. And the last thing you have to do, just go right here to setting, then go to accessibility right here. Right here, go to this option, touch, then go right here. Just turn on that, go to the main page. So what you're gonna do right here, just make sure you have this button right here, then go to settings one more time, go back, and go back. Then go to general right here. Scroll all the way down and click this option right here, show down. So what you're gonna do right here, guys, just, you know, hit the button right here and press the home button until the screen goes to the main page automatically. Let me just do it. Boom, once you see you have to put the screen passcode, that means your phone is gonna be a lot faster because we just clean the memory RAMs. And that's all you gotta do, guys, to speed up your internet, and you know, your phone is gonna be a lot better after you do all that. All right, another thing that you should do in your iPhone if you're having a bad internet, just bring the menu down like this and just put your phone in airplane mode for like 10 minutes. After that, so just turn it off. And that way you're gonna reset the signal, as you can see on top right here, and you're gonna have a better internet. Most of the time, there's some people that they just turn off and turn on airplane right here, and that gonna help a lot to refresh your phone internet, your phone signal. And that way you're gonna have a better internet when you use the mobile data. That's if you're having a really bad internet. Another way to refresh your iPhone signal to have a better internet, just go to settings one more time. Right here, scroll down and go to privacy. Then go to locations and services. Then scroll all the way down and go to System Service right here. So what you're gonna do right here, just look for the cell phone network search, turn it off for like 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, just turn it back on. And that way, you're also gonna refresh your iPhone signal and you're gonna have a better internet after you do all this, 100%. And right here, you can also refresh your iPhone Bluetooth. Let me just show you where you have to go right here. Networking and wireless. Just turn it off, and just leave it off for like 5 minutes. And after that, you're gonna have a better Bluetooth connection too. Then after 5 minutes, just turn it back on. And that way, you're gonna see your iPhone is gonna be a lot better. That's how you refresh your iPhone wireless services. And alright guys, I hope this video fixed any problem you're having with your iPhone. If you got any question, please let me know. And by the way, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, share this video. See you next time.